Did you know this secret code can spy on you without your knowledge? When someone wants to spy on you, read your message, or track you, they don't have to be an elite hacker or working for the government. All they need is a couple of minutes with your phone. There are typically two things they can do. The first is to install a spyware apps on your phone, and there are plenty of them in the market. Now, the second is to dial a USSD code on your phone. I'm going to show you these USSD codes on your phone so that you can check whether someone has installed these USSD codes on your phone. Don't go and do it to anyone. That is illegal and it doesn't worth it. There are a lot of USSD codes, but the one you should be really focusing on is the call forwarding option. Open up your phone dialer and hit *#61# and enter. This will show you when your phone call is forwarded when you don't answer your call. In case you see any number here, you can easily cancel it. To cancel it, proceed to dial *#61# and hit enter. This will erase all the call forwarding in case you don't answer your call. Now again, dial *#62# and hit enter. This will forward calls when your phone is unreachable. Let's say you are stuck in a plane or you have a poor network. To cancel this, dial *#62# and hit enter. Now this will erase all call forwarding in case your phone is unreachable. Dial *#67# and hit enter. If your phone is busy or you reject your call, typically you think it has gone to a voicemail and it's not a big deal. But if someone has put that diversion on your phone, you'll be able to see it right here. Now to cancel it, dial *#67# and hit search. Now all call forwarding when busy is successfully erased. Note that not all cellular providers had the same USSD. To check your USSD code, you can quickly do a Google search. Type your cellular provider's name, in my case T-Mobile USSD codes list, and hit enter. Continue to USSD codes and hit enter. Now you should be able to see all your USSD codes here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to see many content like this. See you in the next video. Bye bye.